All right, this is my test. Sound test. Of this Hamvos wireless lab mic. Obviously that's backwards, but you see that. Let's see what it sounds like when I play bass. Can I also testing my voice, testing distance, testing me tripping, testing it swinging on my little guys here. Continuing this little sound check product eval. I'm pretty impressed, actually. I was informed that you shouldn't ever put it very close. Like up here, this is like a terrible spot, so I figure hanging down, that works. You can hear when I slap it, but... I didn't necessarily hear it the first video when I'm just playing fingers, but you can hear that. There is a weird clicking sound or beeping sound when you first turn the recording on. So every time I make a little clip, I have to edit out the first second to stop that. I'm not sure why that is. Hopefully I can figure that out. But in conclusion, so this is the box it came in. It was super simple, super minimal. Oh, it has the specs on the back. Who knows what those mean? It does say works up to 6 hours. Oh, it says I can work 8 meters away from the receiver. Nice, cool, cool. This is the little carrying case it came in. It came with 3 wind protector covers, a whatever the that adapter is, USB-C to micro USB, I think. Whatever, yeah, that, and then another USB-C to USB-C, cool. I'm not sure what this was for. It is the exact same size as the receiver that's plugged into my phone, but then it gave me this to plug in to the receiver to then plug in. So it just makes it longer, as far as I could tell. Maybe it's a different metal, it's a different color. The other one's silver, this one's like a goldish color. I have no idea. And then USB to USB-C. I believe that's how I charge. Yeah, I believe that's the charger. I could be wrong, I don't know. This is my first microphone, but it seems to be working well. Obviously, it gets loud when I bring it right up to my mouth, but I like that I can just hang it. That's sweet. It'll make it easier to record jiu-jitsu stuff. So that's the goal. Thanks, guys.